I'm Keno Davis from Easton, Pennsylvania, graduate of the University of Iowa, and I'm the head men's basketball coach at Central Michigan University. When we talk about recruiting at Central Michigan, we're really talking about a fit. We're looking for the student athletes that are going to fit the academic environment at Central Michigan, but also fit what we're looking for our style of play on the basketball court. And that's somebody that can run, that's athletic, and also can shoot the ball from the three-point range. I think we're a unique style in that as far as up-tempo teams in the country, we're going to institute a pressure defense philosophy. We're going to try to put the other team to try to steal the ball and play in a 90-point, 100-point game. Also in the half court, it's going to be more of a pro style where we're going to spread the court, use dribble drive offense, and again, utilize a three-point shot. I think the uniqueness of our program really goes down to somewhat of our philosophy of coaching and being able to teach young men, and that after a game, it doesn't matter necessarily if we win or lose the game, of how we're going to respond as coaches, how we're going to respond as student athletes. The idea is, can we put the best product on the court? And that best product means the best effort. And if we're able to achieve that as a group, we're really going to be able to reach our goals in the future. But really, I think we're in a great position here at CMU to be able to have success on the court and off the court. And a lot of that success is going to be a tribute to the administration here, to the hard fundraising, the booster support that we have. We can win, we can be successful in athletics, and it doesn't have to be as a sacrifice to academics. We can have both. We can win the right way, and we're looking forward to doing so. The atmosphere, the attitude of the people around here, it's really an area that you can thrive as a student athlete. And I think it's also, when you look at the university, it's a university where a lot of people have chosen to stay around because of the attitude and of the people here. And I'm very happy to be here myself.